over on CBS. It's a game week for the UNH football team. The Wildcats will open the 2011 season next Thursday night in Ohio. New Hampshire wrapped up training camp with its annual blue-white scrimmage on Tuesday and began preparations for the University of Toledo on Wednesday. The Wildcats have won 5 of their last 6 games against FBS schools, but aside from Pittsburgh last season, Toledo might be their toughest FBS opponent yet.
A really good football team defensively. They got some kids that are very athletic. They do some multiple things that are causing some problems, but offensively, They're one of the best offenses we've ever faced. They have a great system, a spread offense. They have great personnel, a really good running back, great slot receiver, tight ends, you know, and they got 2 quarterbacks, you know. So this is a team that's been to a bowl game, a team that's picked to be in the top 3 in the MAC. You know, last year was a different challenge with Pitt, a big physical, strong team. This team is physical and strong, but this team also is very athletic and spread you out. So we got some challenges.